Do you hear me? It is I, Latenna. We have reached the land of Miklas Haligtree, where Lobo and I began our travels. It's entirely thanks to you that I'm so close to home. These great snow-laden lands stretch far to the north, and beyond the ancient bowers and the liturgical town of Ordna lies the place to which I must return.
Thank you. Thank you. Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Well, I took you from Amatory. Lay out your arm. Are you having second thoughts? Might I have a word, then? Your kind are meant to challenge them. To slay them. The demigods and their god. If you remain loyal to your calling, then no matter what you do, no matter what happens to me, I will never cease to smith your weapons. Until you have one to slay a god.
No, no, how could I say father has... And now...
I see you've laid your hands on the other secret medallion. I'm glad to see my counsel has borne fruit. But the honor of the deed is yours alone. You've made more of yourself than Ensha has. Now, more importantly, both secret medallions are in your hands. I suppose you'd like to know, then. What awaits you on the path ahead? Me too, my friend. Me too. I wait with bated breath.
There are four more Demig, Mikala of his twin, Melania, Luna Princess Rand, the one Rani is said to have cast aside her Xor here at the Hold. We seek the whereabouts. If you should learn anything of these men, I'll trade you. We both desire to as such.
Managed to return. You know what this means. The Urge Tree has burned you. The fingers remain still, shaken by this turn of events. They are busy consulting the Crater Will. When they are finished, the fingers will again offer their guidance. About thousands, if not tens of thousands, of moons must first pass. No matter for me, but you. How will you ever manage to wait? My, oh my. Heavens forbid. That is not the domain of mere men. The burning of the Erd Tree is the first cardinal sin. And you say you seek the power of the Rune of Death, too? The Rune of Death goes by two names. The other is Destined Death. The forbidden shadow plucked from the Golden Order upon its creation. Unleashing the rune now would be unthinkable. The fingers would never permit it. Nor would the greater will. But here we are. The fingers dormant, severing our link to the greater will. The realm and all life in ruins. Impossible events transpire beyond the ken of the fingers. Who is to say that the cardinal sin must be cardinal forever? Go on. Finish the job. Take the course you deem most worthy. You must find kindling. Only the smoldering flame in the great forge of the giants on the highest peak in the lands between can burn the Erd Tree. But special kindling is required to reignite the flame. For the flame to burn the Erd Tree, a sacrifice is needed. Of one who envisions the flame and can lead you to the Rune of Death. Now go forth. Let the words of the fingers guide you.
Think not of the kindling. I shall see to that. All I ask of you is to make the journey to the snowy mountaintops of the giants, far above the clouds. I know I'm asking you to commit a cardinal sin, but it must be done to reach the path beyond. And that is the path I wish to travel. What is your mind? Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Sister of ours, let the birthing droplet in and create life for us, for all the Albinorix. Thank you. I finally fulfilled my purpose. Our young yet towering sister will give us hope. Now that nothing is left unfinished, I will join you in battle to the bitter end. And when the fighting is done, then you may lay me to rest. Beside Lobo, my dear wolf.